Bud Black stake to a 4-0 lead. It evaporates quickly. In the fourth, Mike Lansing a homer to left, and the game is tied at 4 on Lansing's fourth homer. Next hitter is Sean Berry. A shot to right center field. The Spo set a club record with 37 homers in June, picking right up in July. It's 5-4. Now it's 6-4. Mark Carrion, part of the Martinez Carrion platoon in right. Maybe Strawberry will replace them. Carrion makes a bid to be a part of it off of Ken Hill. We're tied at 6. 2 on for Lenny Webster in the 7th. 7-6 Montreal off of Mike Jackson. Big shot there, makes it 10-6. Now Jackson hit Mike Lansing in the next batter. Keep that in mind as we go to the bottom of the 8th. Darren Lewis on first. John Patterson, another homer. 7 homers in this game. 10-8 Expos. Very next hitter, Barry Bonds, hit in the thigh. Barry was not happy, spread his arms. Just a lot of talking going on. Players rush out, and then all of a sudden, from out of nowhere, Bob Brenly scooted in, the former Giant player and coach, and he leveled Rojas from the side. Brenly was ejected, a little blood on his forehead. As for the rest of the game, John Wetland back in with Rojas ejected, and he gets...